Take me to My heart's torn to pieces. It's my offering. I am a Christian. Do you know what that means? That means I'm far from perfect, simply redeemed, bought with a purpose, purchased by love. It's not a form of religion, but a gift from above. I am not perfect, no, but I have been redeemed. I am a believer. Do you know what that means? That means I've pledged my life, giving everything. I never knew that this was meant to be. I'm not perfect, but I have been redeemed. Yet in my transgressions, somebody paid the price for me. I offer up my life to him, and now I say again, I am not perfect. Oh, but I have been. I am your brother. Let me show you the way. We'll take this road together. Oh, take it day by day. Somehow I know we'll make this journey in. Make no mistake about it. I've been redeemed, redeemed. While you were yet in your transgressions, somebody paid to set you free. So offer up your life to him, accept his love and we'll begin to walk together. I've been redeemed, redeemed. While we were yet in our transgressions, he gave his life for you and me. So why not give your life to him, accept his love, and then begin to stand together hand in hand. And surely he will heal the land, and we will wear these chains no more, as these walls come crashing to the floor. And then someday he'll come again, and we will find our rest in him. Then we'll be perfect. We will be perfect.
Yeah. simply redeemed.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
dreamed of, and I wish to you.